of all things. Could you stop milking the popularity of this thing and just let it die already? Or better yet, how about you send Epic LVP Time a big juicy copyright claim for me? That would be great. Oh yeah, Epic LVP Time, it's all your fault that this dead video is my most famous video. And I told you 3 times to take it down. You stole my old piece of garbage and shamelessly posted it onto YouTube where the whole freaking world can look on in horror at my failures and think that's as good as I was ever going to get. All for a quick buck. I'm on to you, cringy LVP Time. If you dare posting another one of my failures to YouTube just to boost your titanic ego, you're going to be in for a world of hurt. And you. Yes, you, the viewer. Why are you continuing to make this thing's views skyrocket? You have a life. Go do something with it. Watch a movie with your loved ones. Play with your dog. Make a sandwich. Discover some awesome music. Just do something other than flush your valuable time down the drain with this unfunny waste of megabytes. The mere thought of this abomination reaching 1,000 views just sickens me. This should have been deleted a long time ago. And if it actually reaches 1,000 views, you'll be sorry. I'm going to spare you the worst 3.25 minutes of your life and just cut it off here. You can thank me later.